important when you think about what happened later in his life. So he grew up surrounded by women, by his mother, his grandmother, his aunt, and his sister, and a girl cousin in this little town called Chavignac. It's still there. In fact, Chavignac, the house, is now Lafayette Museum.